Hi there YouTubers, well all over here and welcome back to part two of my birthday Mugen fight for my friend Ortiz, because since it's his birthday now, so alright, let's do a 3v3 battle. This is a this one's gonna be random, as I said in part one, so yeah. See what we get for the left side first. And I won't pick too quick. Okay, we've got Tagore 80% for the on the left side. Okay. Let's hope the game doesn't crash. Let's see what we get for the right side. It'll be around three fighters again here, but we'll see. Oh, okay, we have to go 100%. Nice. So Tagore 80% is fighting Tagore 100%. That is really cool. Well, David Ortiz, you're going to be really surprised. Look, Tagore 80% versus Tagore 100%. That's kind of funny. Anyway, random stage, let's go. I'm praying the game does not crash. It's peanut butter and jelly, it's what? Peanut butter and jelly. Oh my god, bitch. That's funny. Okay, we have 007 James Bond, Dancing Banana, Tagore 80%, against Cruised Up Matt, Beatrice, and Tagore 100%. And I like the stage. And also it's a Way of the Warriors stage. Sure. Oh, Cruised Up Matt's down. Oh yeah. So I keep hearing. Oh my god. A Dancing Banana's down. Okay. How come Tagore 100% is bigger than Tagore 80%? That's weird. Sure. Well, 007 James Bond and Tagore 80% survived that round. Not quite 69, unfortunately.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Yeah, we know that. we know that 007. Come on you guys. Come on, right side. I want to see round three. Heard that. Sure. Oh, proof top mats down. Oh yeah. That's what I said. Oh yeah. Perfect. Oh, nice one, Dancing Banana. Oh my god, I feel bad for the right side now, I really do. Wow. No round three this time. That's why you just dance like you do Dancing Banana with peanut butter jelly time tune. Nice. Yeah, I had a feeling that'd be a 2-0. Okay, that's the second battle of the three. So, I'll be back for part three very shortly, folks.